is in the building.
Duffield try to atone. He'll turn it back the other way, and he's got something. Quincy McDuffie, he could overrun the ball, and he will. How's that for redemption? Quincy McDuffie, touchdown.
You do the next play, the next chance you get an opportunity, and watch McDuffie just take full advantage of this. What a great cut to bounce it back outside, and he turned another gear on there. He's got another speed.
And it's a good day for Quincy McDuffie. One play, and it's McDuffie going 80 yards for a bomber touchdown.
Biggest lead in the ball game. The guy who's changed this game. The two that tripped up. Look at that hurdle by Quincy McDuffie. He may not be done yet today.
Now this one only got to midfield, but I think that one was even more fun to watch than the touchdown.
He did that Ronaldo Nehemiah near the end. I like that.
Touched by Leone, downfield is McDuffie trying to set it up for the Bombers field position wise. A hurdle and extra yards there before he's dropped at the 37. But that leap may have given the Bombers 10 extra yards.
Oh, what a shake to the sideline. You see that shake delayed by Quincy McDuffie, the straight arm as well. Wow. Minute 40 to go in the quarter. Long toss, and it's caught by McDuffie.
High drive move to McDuffie. A little wall here on the side. Now puts it back. The first is field. Return for Quincy McDuffie. Here's the fly sweep to Dunnigan's guy. And McDuffie cuts it back and gets a few extra yards. Quincy McDuffie from his 25. 50-yard kick, and McDuffie looking for a crease and got it. Across midfield and dragged down around the 50-yard line. Low line drive, bouncing at the 20. Scooped up there by McDuffie. Makes a couple men miss it. Half. He swings it to McDuffie again, and he made the first man miss. He'll get stopped in midfield, but avoided the huge seismic hit. High drive, 28-yard line. McDuffie finds that seam again.
Sidelines, and Cerrone's got the kicker to beat. After going long enough for Chip Knox to knock him out of bounds, but a great return for McDuffie, who gets down to the Montreal 50-yard line. A 50-yard return to open the game for Winnipeg.
On Labor Day, second and 10, and Quincy McDuffie has another catch, and forward progress enough for the first down. So McDuffie moves the chains. second and six. Nichols throwing it to Quincy McDuffie, another catch, having a huge Labor Day for the Bombers.
Good explosion.
McDuffie passes away.